The Howard County Council has voted unanimously to pass a bill raising the school facility surcharge rate, which home builders pay to fund school construction. The county said all revenue raised from the surcharge is dedicated to school construction for the Howard County Public School System. The council expects the increase to generate around $200 million in funding over the next decade.